Welcome to the Geospatial Centre, located in room 328 of the Dana Porter Library. The Geospatial Centre is an inviting hub which provides cartographic and geographic information system, GIS, services to the University of Waterloo community. Our first point of contact as you enter the Geospatial Centre is the information desk, where a student employee will greet you and help answer any questions or concerns, in addition to helping you find any resources you may need. Our workstations are equipped with ArcGIS software and are available to students and faculty to work on their research or class projects. Our staff hold reference consultations here to assist with locating the data you need using ArcGIS, including analysis and advanced techniques. Our staff will show you how to navigate our air photo collection, find the physical air photos in the cabinets, and scan or view them. Our vast map collection includes archival maps, historical maps, subject maps, topographic maps, fire insurance plans, and bathymetric maps. At the Geospatial Center, we also host workshops on topics ranging from basic ArcGIS to editing and opening source GIS software. Workshops are held once a term. Students and faculty are encouraged to request special topic workshops. Come by during reference hours for research assistance and data acquisition. For more information, please contact librarygeo@library.uwaterloo.ca.